Poorly, bro. I couldn't be helped, man. The chicks wanted me bad, mate. Mate, you ruined my weekend.
Shut up, you two. You're on a customer.
Hello?
You're obviously here to eat. What can I get you?
Mate, I'm not here to eat. I'm here for the Pizza Chef apprenticeship. I've got excellent references.
I'm sorry, blubber guts. You're not getting a job here, right? Look, I need someone that's going to make pizzas, not someone that's going to eat them. Get. Go on, Tubby, get a move on. Dinner's waiting. Not paying you bludgers $3 an hour to be sitting round. Get back to work. So you want to be an apprentice pizza chef, do you?
Yeah, I do, actually. Here's my Braille pizza-making certificate. I was voted best trainee pizza chef in Australia. And, well, most importantly, my dad was a pizza chef, which is actually how I came about to losing my eyesight.
You see, my father owned a shop in the 60s, and he had the first wood fire oven in Australia. Unfortunately, Dad didn't really know how to use the oven. And while he was making a Mexican pizza, the oven exploded and I got hot chili sauce all over my face and burnt out my retinas. I was only 5 at the time. Dad was killed.
From that day on, even though I was visually impaired, I swore I'd become the best pizza maker in the world.
Ow! What the hell do you think you're doing, mate?
If you didn't see that coming, mate, you'd never survive in this industry.
I'm going to sue you for discrimination, you prick!
Now what, fat pizza pizzas? They're big and they're choosy. What's the cheer, mate? No, I'm not saying you can't have the apprenticeship because you're a lesbian. I'm saying you can't have the apprenticeship because you're too ugly.
Man, you, you syphilitic and yogurt making. That pizza's kiss my cheese.
Hello, mate. Can you let me in? Hey, mate, I'm here about the apprenticeship. Hello, mate. Can you let me in? Can you let me in? Hey, mate, can you give me a hand to get inside? Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? No, 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 help me! Oh, no, help me! No, 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 help me! Oh, no, 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 help me!
Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah.
Due to a misspelled word in the application of the suit that has been lodged, I have to find against the allegedly discriminated group.
Six! No way.
You're a dead man!
No way.
You're a dead man, Gigliotti! No,
and in favour of Bobo Gigliotti. The group will pay all costs and $1 million.
You're a dead man, Gigliotti! Wherever you are!
He broke my hip.
Ha!